Woodland Hills District canceled in-person classes for the rest of the month due to COVID. Students will learn remotely starting tomorrow through the 28th. Teachers will teach from their classrooms as students log in from home.